What's up, guys? Bunza here. And today, I know, if you could already see, but I know I have so many Minecraft series going on. I have the one with Bad Top Shot that's on hold. I have the one that I just started with Connor, the Big Men. And now I have this one, which I'm going to call Turnipcraft. Because I have a special request from... Give me one second here. Special request from Cameron Kemp. He commented on a bunch of my YouTube videos and told me that he would like to see Turn Up in more videos. So now here is a series based all around Turn Up. Well, with him in it, at least. And what better place to build our home than in this place, if it's Turnipcraft after all. So, I hope he catches the draft. One sec. Yeah, so he can't actually hear me right now. He is, for some reason, stuff isn't working, and he right now can't hear me. But I think he catches my drift. Let's see if I can switch my skin. Let's see if I have the mushroom. Because that would make sense. To be a mushroom cow. In Turnipcraft. It's in Battle and Beast 2, isn't it? I can be that. Where's the mushroom cow, though? Mushroom cow. Maybe it isn't one. I'm probably being very stupid and just skipping over it. I swear it's in Battle and Beast. That's not a mushroom cow. You can see Turn Up in the background. And Cameron made a very good point. I asked him what he likes so much about Turn Up, and he said, even though Turn Up can't talk, you can always tell he's in a good mood, which I agree with 100%. Like, Cameron can't talk. Nobody knows what he sounds like, but you can still somehow tell that he's always in such a good mood. He's always happy. He's just so too happy. And let's see. I'm trying to find this skin pack. Might be too. One sec. I got a message from him. Oh, okay. Okay. I just switched over to game chat. I'm trying to look for mushroom cow skin. This is gonna be the first part of the, of course. Turn up. Can you hear me? I don't know. He went off. He gave me something though. Oh well. I'll stay with this. Oh my gosh, don't see, look how productive he is. Now I feel bad. All I got was dirt. But I can start a base. Best base ever. Am I right? I'm gonna go collect some more dirt. Anyways, so welcome to Turnipcraft. Sorry for the beginning part. It's kind of boring. Sorry, but yeah. Special shout out to Cameron Dempt. I'm not looking. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. For suggesting this, it was all, blame it on him. It was, hi. Ooh, yeah, axes. Don't need the sword anymore. Just kidding, I'm gonna use it. So. Oh, okay. There we go. This is our house. Do you like it? You like it? Okay. What's down there? Turn upside is empty. I wonder why that is. Anyways, let's go collect wood. Yay, being resourceful. Wood. The thing is, I never know what to talk about. That's always the hardest part, finding out what to talk about. I'm in game chat. Okay, Yes, he can't hear me whatsoever. Dun, be right back. Sorry, I was messaging him. He told me to go into game chat, and I told him that I am in game chat. Why did he just invite me to the game? I'm in the game. That was weird. Oh, I guess he hit the wrong button. Because he invited me to the game. Exactly. Oh, he doesn't... I'm not allowed to have a crafting table. I look perfection. Nope, he's still disconnected. Okay. Let's see, what do we get going here? Door. Definitely a door. Chest, we want chest. Put the extra doors in there. Dun. 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 Oh, wait, we still need a roof. Oops, that was not meant to happen. Oh, sorry. Now I'm trying to do two things at once. It's not working. Tired. Boom. Oh, wait. Hopefully not. I'll go get it myself. Where is he? Oh, okay, there's a hole. Yeah. Looks like turnip. Sorry, that was a big accident. I moved and my arm was stuck to my headset, so I pulled the wire out of my controller. And that doesn't help when you're trying to do stuff. Especially when you're trying to record. Wonder if that's all the iron. I'm surprised you're not miss that iron. Question of the day. Question of the day is, have you ever commented on a YouTube video and have had your comment replied to? So basically, has a YouTuber ever replied to your comment? And what YouTuber was it? Now, I actually have. I had a Minecraft Pokemon YouTuber, or Pixelmon as some people say, named PixelDip. He replied to one of my comments. In case you know, he did a Minecraft series called Pokemon Zoo, and he was asking different Pokemon to add and stuff. So I commented and told him to add my favorite Pokemon, Lucario, but I actually said Riolu, which is base form. So, and he actually replied, and I don't remember exactly what he said, and I couldn't find it. But he definitely did reply. He said something about like, stay tuned or you never know, you'll see. Something. Yeah. And then a few episodes later, boom, Lucario. He didn't get it, but it was there in the series. So that was always exciting. Now I'm just collecting some stuff. Why'd you give me the coal? I need sticks. I was gonna give him the coal and have him make torches, but oh well. Let's see if there's any more iron. It always looks like iron, but it's not iron. There's nothing that I missed so that you guys can't yell at. Sorry. It's really hot today where I am. Some reason. It's a very hot day today. Sticks plus coal equals torch. Some of that. Try to get my setup. Bow and arrow usually goes there. I need. Oh, he added to it. I ain't caring up. That's what you do when you wait for iron. Come on. Boom. Wow. He grabbed it right before I did. Oh, Turnip's been making stews. I want to take one. We should get a mushroom cow. Yeah, infinite soups. That's what I'm gonna go do. I saw one. So I know there is one. Maybe he's already been milking it. That's a spider. Let me get my sword out. We're looking for it. What? Crap, I saw one.
Turn up, don't. That's how he's been getting the mushrooms. I was gonna say, don't destroy your fellow, your brother. Wait, can I just milk Turnip? Turnip, come here, let me milk you. I want stew. Oh my, now this is annoying me because I know I saw one. I got you, Turnip. Yeah, die. Oh crap. I saw it. It was here. Oh no, I'm gonna rip my hair out. Spider, actually, I should kill you. I want a bow. Butt nugget. Sheep, I want a bed. Thank you. Wanna go, zombie? Crits for days. Don't worry, I'm just... Okay, let's see. Don't you... You can't even shoot me. We're actually living in a pretty decent biome. Pretty decent area. But what are the chances that we spawn right at a mushroom biome on Turnip Craft? I'm gonna have to write this down, all these series I have. And what episode am I on? Oop. Remember when I only had one series? Yeah, those were the days. That's a weird tree spawn. Skeleton before he dies in the sunlight. Doggy. Are you gonna... Oh, wow. One. Okay, then. Come on. Dog took one down. I wonder if swords go by the kill or by each hit they damage. I'm pretty sure it's by hit, because if you get a brand new sword and hit something, it takes damage. Jeez Louise. Okay, we're walking back home now. I really wanted to capture that guy. Might as well collect some wood while we're out. Oh my god. I'm tired. Oh my god. I have a baseball game today. So well. Always fun. Let's see what that was. Okay. I definitely have enough wool. could use some more food. My dog is not helping. He's meant to kill things. Did Turnip kill the only cow that was on that island? I feel like he did. I hope Turnip didn't kill it. See another sheep. It's not a mushroom cow though. Wonder what that was doing there. I don't see any chickens can stay there. I don't see another mushroom cow. Excuse me. Turn up this building. What? Did he get a dog too? Mushroom cow. Oh god, no, I'm taking damage. No. You are a dumb animal. You deserve this life. I'm only giving you what you deserve. No. 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 Stay still. Aha! Infinite soup. I told them I would do it. Got us some infinite soups. All the raw food I'm gonna take and cook. My beautiful floor. You made the house all wooden. Yay! Wooden house. Cooking that in there. Cooking that in there. Got some cobblestone. Make another furnace. I hope I'm not like... sometimes on videos I realize I'm sometimes I'm slurring my S's, but in real life I'm perfectly fine. There's nothing wrong with my speech. It's just over the microphone. I don't have the best microphone, so it's not perfect. Hey, don't destroy that chest. No, don't you do it. Don't destroy that chest. Man has bow. Oh, all the soups were in there. That doesn't look right though. Place a chest there. Thank you. You better be replacing the chest. I am Bull Man. I am a man of many stews. Where's he going now? Nice. Why is this dog in the window? Be the stew's chest. That's the stew's chest. There we go. Stew's. Check my phone. Okay, and let's get some more wood. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Yeah, okay, whatever. Many stews is what we're gonna have. It's an easy way. Mind if I do take that experience? Boom, food. I want him to notice me. Whatever, let's look for my dog. Where are you? Is this my dog? Didn't think so. Nope, see my dog. No skeletons around here. I might as well go over here and collect some sand. for our windows. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. See if they're coming now. Turn up. Fine. I was gonna say, why can't I sleep in the beds? 225. Turn up. He's happy. I knew it. So many stews. Turn up, come on. What is he doing now? I need 2 more pieces. Sand. Let's see if I can get the sand and add it. Oh, he's making a village farm. Nice. Yeah. Glass it up. Anytime I make ladders, I always make a lot more than I need to. I have the ladder right there. I know, what is this? Crap. That's not oak. This is dark oak. That's spruce. So turn off being a farmer class right now and I'm being a builder. Dog, move. Move it, dog. That doesn't work out. Might as well just move all these furnaces upstairs now. Yeah, none of them have anything. I just realized I'm using an iron pickaxe. Probably make myself a new stone one. Oh well. I was about to be like, oh god, did I just run out of wood somehow? It's okay, because I mined it all. So I'm allowed to use it all. Because I can. I have an idea for this floor. This should be a hotel. Floors on floors. Okay. Add that to there then. Oh my god, I always do this. Actually, we might just have a load of sticks. Nope. We don't have a load of sticks. Great, we need 5 more. And they come in 3s. So that doesn't exactly work out. What time is it? It's mining time. What are we gonna mine? Wood. Just wood. Get out here, bunnies. Ooh, the wood is real. I'm gonna another 5 minutes, I'm gonna end this video. I'm watching the time right now. Go. There we go. And this tree will be the last one before I return home. Boom. Oh, let's just build like a floor out of every single wood in the game. That'd be a cool idea. I think sticks the other way around makes a... Pretty sure it makes a gate. Now for once I'm doing a series and this is actually not my world. Should not be dirt there. Oh, perfect. We have 2 spruce planks. Oh, he has a bucket. Why does he have a bucket? Oh well. What was that? Of course. Don't ask what that was. Nope, we're making an axe. I'm just gonna go throw these out. We'll never run out of food. I'm just gonna use the mutton that we have right now. There's no point in not using it. And my voice just got a lot scratchier. Sorry, I'm going through the phase where I change voices. So sometimes it'll be... It's scratchy and sometimes it's normal. Right now it's scratchy. I was trying to show you an example. Go back in the video and maybe it'll be normal. Right now it's scratchy. That one. Do these. Let's see if Turnip is smart enough to harvest them. I would hope Turnip is smart enough to harvest them. It is unfortunately time to end the video. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.